my name is Jamie with Anytime Fitness, and this is your dynamic warm-up. I will be using a med ball and a jump rope. However, if you do not have any of these, that's totally cool. Just mimic the movement, and I'll show you how. This warm-up will take approximately 15 minutes. All right, you guys, let's get started. We're gonna do each move for 1 minute. We're gonna start with the jump rope. Now, my ceiling height is very low, so I'm gonna have to shorten my jump rope a little bit. You're probably gonna still hear it hit the ceiling, but I don't really have a choice on this. If you do not have a jump rope, mimic it, which I might end up doing anyway. All right, 1 minute. 1 minute, here we go. Seconds. 10. However, if you don't have one, you're just going to mimic the movement. So you're going to squat down, touching the floor, reaching up. If you have a ball, just the whole ball. 1 minute. Start. Squat, reach. Squat, and reach.
Way better.
challenges, 1 minute. Let's go. Five to go. You guys, that is time. Your warm-up is over. On your workout.